these people are piecing it up pretty damn good. I wonder how stoned out you gotta be to do something like this.